trying to encourage the sprouting. So we just put them in the egg box, sprout that, just like that. And then they do their thing. And then when it, quite often, traditionally, people Easter weekend put their potatoes in the ground.
Okay.
But if you're forecast, you know, no frost before Easter weekend, then you can
and just started to sprout.
Then you can put them in the soil if you're confident that they're not going to get too much rain. Too much rain is bad for the potatoes.